Welcome back to the channel, everyone. For those who are new here, my name is Matt. I am a widowed single father of two young children, ages 5 and 7, and I've been doing it all by myself for the last 4 years. Currently, we live in Chiefland, Florida, on 10 acres, and we are starting a homestead as well as small, tiny home community. And we are also buying a home in Japan, in Ichinoseki, in Iwate Province. And we will be living over there as well. We are going to be a DIY and vlogging channel so that you can keep up with our daily lives and see what we're doing on both properties. But today, we're cleaning a bus. This bus belongs to a friend of mine who has been getting her yoga instructor's license and recently just finished that up. I've been storing it for her for probably 6 months or so. Now that she's finished her training, she's coming to pick it up here in about a week. And so I want to get it cleaned up for her so she can take it and have everything nice and beautiful. As you can see, she uses the bus as a tiny home as well, taking it around to friends' places, also to music festivals and other places. She has a nice little solar panel set up on the roof, and as we all know, solar panels need to be cleaned to work efficiently, so that was one of the main motivators for doing this job. As you can see, the video is extremely sped up, as this took a very long time to finish. Roughly, it was about 2.5 hours total over the course of 2 days. I try to do a pretty thorough job whenever I clean things, especially vehicles. And so as you can see, I'm going under and around all of the panels. And later on, you'll see I actually open the hood and do under the hood. I clean the wheels really well. I've also pumped up the tires, make sure that it gets the best gas mileage possible because she has a long drive ahead. If you're interested in what we're doing, please subscribe to the channel, give us a like, and comment below. What do you think about the bus? What do you think about the channel? What do you think about me? I'll take any and all comments. So for now, sit back, relax, enjoy the music, and watch the cleaning.